Can you tell me how to code CSS for different browsers?
That's the irony of CSS and HTML5. HTML5 is supposed to be device agnostic, running on every type of device and browser, while CSS is sensitive to the browsers.
CSS is supposed to be universal too.
Different browsers have different implementation levels of CSS style sheets and HTML5, which mandate CSS. One of the solutions is to specify different style sheets for different browsers.
And there are all these different browser types.
And there isn't a standard way to configure your CSS to IE or Mozilla.
So what do I do? Aside from writing different CSS files, which is worse than creating a mobile web and PC-friendly website.
Create a website with a standard CSS and HTML5. Then look at it in different browsers like Opera and Safari.
Then I know the bugs I need to fix.
If you have a simple site that is mostly text-based, or has a few basic images, it may not need tweaking.
What makes the whole thing harder is altering CSS files not just for different browsers but different browser editions.
You'll want to specify that the website doesn't use CSS when someone using IE6 loads the page, since the older browsers can't handle HTML5 or CSS.
I thought HTML5 handled that.
HTML5 itself will turn off incompatible elements on an older browser, but CSS doesn't.
So I need a cascading style sheet for every browser, if it is more than a website written for HTML2, and a non-CSS page for older browsers.
And tweaking it for everything from PHP plugins to audio-visual files is going to take trial and error.
I wish there was an easier way.
Use external style sheets, since those are more likely to be universally compatible. When you create your own CSS, you may create your own testing and debugging nightmare too.